Today I show you how to create a cool feature for the game. It's named Minimap. This Minimap feature comes with few steps. One is to have a button to open and close this Minimap, and the next step is to create a Minimap area with a viewport. Viewport frame. I name it into Minimap frame. This Minimap frame comes with UI aspect ratio constraint and one arrow image. The arrow image needs to be saved in this orientation. Also, you need the map folder. In this map folder, you need to add all object from your scene area. The Minimap feature comes also with two scripts, the script for open close button is very easy. The script will take the mouse button, one click button, and open and close the Minimap. The Minimap feature has this script for show the Minimap from a top camera. This camera is instantiated in the script and take the image from the player and the object from the scene. This camera is on the height and will follow the player by rod part orientation. Let's see this feature on play area. Let's play. You can see the dummy object in the Minimap. Also, you can see I open and close the Minimap. The arrow show me the direction of the player, how this running on the map, and the dummy non-player character. The script will be added in the description. Thank you for your time. Please subscribe and like it. Also, you can tell me if you want to see anything else in the section of video or website. Thank you. Bye bye.